For him to mention your name means that he knows you. He knows whatever you are going through. Eh? Okay. He said, don't worry about what you wear or clothe. He, God, will provide.
Amen.
Do you hear me? Do you know somebody who is an Igbo? Igbo. What tribe do you come from?
Delta
State.
Delta Igbo. Yeah.
You are an Igbo. Oh, somebody annoys me. Yeah. If you don't clap, I'll come and give you the microphone. I give the Bible for that. You come and give the prophecy. Then you see how it is. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You, prophecy is such a way that if you give a fake prophecy, I mean, all of you know, I'm sure some of you know certain things about some of you. So if the thing is wrong, you know that this one, you may not say it, but I mean, somebody just tap his friend and say, this one, you know the poor well. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. I give you some few weeks for today. You will see the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
You will see the favor of God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. Amen.
Take it. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. There's somebody here. I saw a wedding. I saw a wedding. And on the wedding card, I saw the written invitation of Esther. Then I saw another Nigerian name. Esther. And I saw something like a wedding. Esther. Do you know anybody here called with Esther? Or you know somebody who's called Esther? You can stand in for the person.
Yes.
Esther.
She knows someone.
You know somebody called Esther? You are Esther? Can somebody clap for Jesus?
I don't even know this name myself.
You see, that is why I stopped. I used to do these things a lot. One day, I did this thing. The lady said it was not her. She said, then in my hotel, the lady came and said, Pastor, I'm using somebody's name here. What you said is true. But if I come out, there are police people among, they will deport me back to my country. So since that experience, I stopped. But today, I just told myself, I will allow myself to be used. I will not name it myself.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I saw a wedding, and I saw the name. But I said, some of your Nigerian names, I can't mention it to be sincere. Uh-huh. So I'll mention the ones I can easily mention. Some glory. But you wear your strange women, because the glory is so much that Satan will send strange women. Okay. It's glory. I mean, the glory around you is good. Several towards here. We will celebrate a wedding before the end of the year.
Amen!
If I be a prophet, you need it. Because once God has established it, it is settled.
Yes.
I establish what I saw in the spirit. May it come to pass.
Amen.
May it come to pass.
Amen.
Those who try to fight it, we pray that may their plans fail.
Amen.
May their plans fail.
Amen.
May their plans fail.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We declare that it is settled.
Amen.
It is settled.
Amen.
It is settled.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Somebody clap for Jesus. Amen. I saw a glory that is good. I saw a glory that is good. But the Lord, I should tell you, be careful of strange women. Be careful of strange women. in the few before this year will end, no distance from you will not be in Turkey. You know, Turkey, you are just passing through. You are just passing through Turkey. Eh? The glory is good, but be careful. One, of women and your friends. Okay? People envy you, but because you have a good heart, you think everybody loves you. Be careful. I pray. Whatever that has been done in the past, I release you from it.
Amen.
May that glory show forth.
Amen.
May people see that indeed the finger of God is on you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What's your name, sir? One, but I heard the name one, but I couldn't mention it. That's why I asked you. Okay. Take 3 steps and come. 1, 2, 3 You know what you have just done? You just cross certain barrier.
Amen.
Okay.
Amen.
Yeah. It is established in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody clap for Jesus. Somebody celebrate Jesus with a clap. That person. It's like God has seen the faithfulness of the person. And the person's name starts with C. I can't mention the whole name, but I'm seeing C H I. It's like Chinugu or Chinwegu or whatever.
Chibuese.
Huh? Chinugu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'll pray for you, eh?
Yeah. For her daughter.
For your daughter.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Before you came, the Lord told me that your daughter is not mentally well. Your daughter is not mentally well. Satan wants to make her mad. So I pray for you.
Praise the Lord.
Who is by that name? Some of the Nigerian names I can. You are what?
Chibike.
No, that's not the name I saw. Chibuka. Is that your name? Is he fighting for himself? Okay. Somebody help me with him. I want to speak. He has been very good to me. He blessed me. I want to speak into your life. Listen to me. I see an international company. Eh?
Amen.
I see an international company with this gentleman. It's like I see the two of you. There's a connection between you and him in some way. But I saw a company, man of God. It's like they've written TRAMS. It's like it's a cargo company or whatever.
Yes.
Eh? Why, you know?
Yes.
Somebody clap for Jesus. And I see this company going international.
Amen.
International.
Amen.
The Lord said, I don't know how long you started, but the Lord says, I should tell you, don't despise humble beginning.
That's what the specific way the Lord should tell you. Don't despise humble beginning. Because He, God, is taking you to another level.
Amen. Amen.
You will employ many people.
Amen.
Okay? I don't see you with a wedding ring, but I'm seeing a white lady. I'm seeing a white lady. She's not a Nigerian. I'm seeing a white lady. I don't know. Spirit of the Lord, help me. Help me, help me, help me. I'm seeing a white lady. That lady looks more like somebody intimate. I don't know what is happening. Do you know anybody by the name Ashi or Ashley?
Ashley.
Who is that person?
My wife.
Ashley. Oh, glad for Jesus. Children, yeah, because God wants to bless you with the fruit of the womb.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. That's why God mentioned your name.
Amen.
If I be a prophet, man of God, he will call me and tell me his wife will get pregnant very soon.
Amen. Amen.
The first child will be a baby boy.
Amen. Amen.
You want me to prove to you further? This your wife has something in common with this woman.
They are friends.
They are friends. Can somebody celebrate me? Prophet, eh? Touch your husband, your wife around 1 a.m. Any day 1 a.m., you see the hand of the Lord. Take it! In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lift him up. I'm not done with his prophecies yet. The Lord said I should tell you, I also see you doing something that is related to business. Like in school, you did something that is related to business administration. Business administration. So I know that God put you in that business for a purpose. Okay? God put you there for a purpose. This child, also for God will do it in such a way that because God wants to honor him, there'll be something. I'm seeing some numbers. I'm seeing 9. I'm seeing 12. I don't know how significant those numbers are, but anytime I prophesy and I call numbers, that numbers I call mean something to the person. So ask him, say number, no?
My date of birth.
9/12.
Oh, Jesus. Mark those dates down. Something miraculous will happen to you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Take it! Somebody clap for Jesus. There's an issue back home. There's an issue back home that God has to intervene.
Is your mom alive? There's an issue back home that has to do with your mom. Have you been speaking to your mom lately? Have you spoken to your mom lately? No, so you don't know how she is. Well, how she is?
Maybe last 2 weeks.
Last 2 weeks. And she says she's okay. Says she's okay. Pray for your mom. Okay. Okay. There's something going on right now. Let's speak with your mom after the meeting. Call her. Find out whether she's okay. Maybe too. She may not tell you because she doesn't want you to be worried. But tell her that this what this. This is what the prophet said. There's an attack that is going to come on her. The essence of the attack is to make you worried. It's like, I don't know the relationship between you and her, but when the attack comes, you'll be so worried, you can't concentrate on the reason why you came to take it. Until finally you pack your things and go back. You understand me? So pray for her. Okay, and it is envy. His envy. You understand me? You are here, you are hustling. Then you know you are hustling. You understand me? His envy.
Amen.
But we pray that whatever they plan for her, may it go back to them in Jesus'
name. Yeah.
I said, may it go back to them in Jesus'
name. Amen.
I intercede and I stand the gap. For your sake, may your mom be exempted.
Amen.
May your mom be exempted.
Amen.
May your mom be exempted.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whatever arrow that they throw at her, back to sender in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Back to sender in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Back to sender in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I speak deliverance for you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Somebody clap for Jesus. Stretch some of your hands towards her. We are using her as a point of contact to touch the daughter right now. You are the Lord that healeth. Somebody sing it.
You are the Lord that healeth.
You sent your word. Spirit that has entered the daughter. We command that spirit to go right. Wherever she is, we release her. We release her by the power of the Holy Ghost. What I saw the daughter.
Kızını gördüm diyor.
She is like she had gone to party or something.
Yani bir parti gibi bir yere gitti diyor, bir kutlamaya gitti o. She is saying yes.
And when she was coming home, the spirit was just moving around. It was a deadly spirit, you know, just moving around. I saw that the daughter was empty, just entered the daughter.
O kızı şimdi eve geleceği zaman kutsal ruh etrafta dolanıyor olacak diyor.
And I saw that.
Ve kendisine kutsal ruh girecek, çıkacak.
When the thing started, they took the daughter somewhere for prayers, and after that the thing has worsened.
There are some demons inside her body now, her daughter. And she hates now the going to the church, and she doesn't want to see any religious person. And also, the daughter is very angry to her. Why are you talking with the religious people? Forget it. Leave it them alone. Like this, like that.
Tell her that the prayers we have done now,
biz duamızı gerçekleştirdik şimdi.
Will succumb the daughter. Yeah. Now, when she goes and the daughter is succumbed, you should bring the daughter to pastor in the church. I mean, for now, when because of the prayers we have said.
Bizim dualarımızdan sonra kızını pastöre getirebilir diyor. Kızı rahatlıkla gelecek artık diyor.
I mean, things will be calm now. She should speak to her again about this coming to church.
Kızıyla tekrar konuşsun kiliseye gelmesi için.
And she will come.
Ve geleceğini
because
görecek diyor.
Okay.
Kiliseye gelecek. Thank you. And also she has heart problem.
She wants to be healed of that.
Because she is thinking too much. Why my daughter is like this? She doesn't want to see her like this. Because this is the Christian family. She is Armenian.
Okay. You have a heart problem.
Yeah.
Var, biraz problem.
You are going to be healed, okay?
İyileşeceksin.
Change shape of your hands towards him. We speak healing right now. We speak healing right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I declare you are healed. I declare you are healed. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Tell her she's healed.
İyileştiğini söyleyebilirsin
kendine. Somebody clap for me. Or somebody keep on clapping. Who is here and I haven't touched you? Let me come. Who is here and I have not touched you? You. If I've touched you already, either Wednesday or Thursday or Friday, you are okay. Eh? But if you are here and not touched you at all, come forward. Let me touch you. If you are here, I have not touched you at all. My brother, how are you? My sister.
Speak French. You speak French.
Oh, je parle français. Ton ami aussi parle français. English. Okay. What is your friend? How are you?
Good.
Hey, there are many, eh?
Yeah, probably your first time.
Today is your first time.
Yeah.
But this one, I don't see you now.
Yeah.
I saw you
before the Wednesday.
Wednesday, and I don't see you Thursday. Friday, I don't see you. How come now?
It's happened that I can move there, not a moment.
Okay, lift up your hand and pray for me. Father, as a layman on him, whatever reason that brought him here, let it be established in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May protection be your portion.
Amen.
He will not die before your time.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. If I touch you, can go back. Father, I pray for him. May you establish him. May you preserve him.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
No weapon that is fashioned against your life will prosper.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
Your going and coming is blessed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be a failure. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name,
amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
Brata sanda baraba. May the hand of Jehovah touch you wherever.
Amen.
In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus,
amen.
Every area of your life that you are struggling, I bring that struggle to an end.
Amen.
I bring that struggle to an end.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, I touch this one with the power of the Spirit of God.
In the name of the Lord Jesus, may Jehovah come to your rescue.
Amen.
May you have a testimony quickly and speedily. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, I touch her.
My dear, God wants to use you for your servant. God will use you.
Okay.
Serve God well. There's a strong poverty. The only way you can fight it in your family is to serve God. Father, I thank you that that cycle is being broken.
Amen.
I thank you that that cycle has been broken.
Amen.
I thank you that that cycle has been broken.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Touching the power of God. May His presence go ahead of you.
Amen.
May His favor go ahead of you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I touch you with the power of God. In the name.